The temperature of a town T months after January can be estimated by the function f of t equals negative 24 cosine pi divided by 6t plus 58. We want to find the average value from month 1 to month 4. Where an average function value over the closed interval from a to b is equal to 1 divided by the quantity b minus a times the definite integral of f of x from a to b. So in our case, we're trying to find the average value over the closed interval from 1 to 4, which means the average value or average temperature from month 1 to month 4 would be y of a sub v equals 1 divided by 4 minus 1 times the integral of f of t from 1 to 4. Before we find this value though, let's look at the graph of our function over this closed interval. So here's the graph of our function, and here's the closed interval from 1 to 4. Because the function is non-negative, we know the value of just the definite integral would give us the area bounded by the function on the x-axis, which would be the area of the shaded region here. So if we take this area and multiply by 1 divided by the quantity b minus a, which would be the same as dividing by the width of the interval, this would give us the average value, which would be the function value that would give us the height of the rectangle over this interval, maybe somewhere in here, where the area of this rectangle would have the same area as the area under the function and above the x-axis. So this y value here, this function value, would be the average value. So now going back to our definite integral, let's evaluate this. We'd have 1/3 times, now we'll find the antiderivative here, but to find the antiderivative of this first term, we do have to perform u substitution. Notice how we have cosine pi divided by 6t, so u would be equal to pi divided by 6t, which means differential u, or du, would be pi divided by 6 dt. So if we solve this for dt by multiplying both sides of the equation by the reciprocal of pi over 6, which would be 6 over pi, we'd have 6 divided by pi du equals dt, which means when integrating here, we'll have an extra factor of 6 divided by pi. So we'd have negative 24 times 6 divided by pi times sine pi divided by 6t, and then plus the antiderivative of 58 would be 58t. Now we'll evaluate this at t equals 4, t equals 1, and then find the difference. So this will get a little messy. We're going to have 1/3 times, when t equals 4, we'd have negative 24 times 6 divided by pi sine pi over 6 times 4, that'd be 4 pi over 6 or 2 pi over 3. And then we'd have plus 58 times 4. So all of this minus the value when t is 1. So again, we'd have negative 24 times 6 divided by pi times sine just pi over 6. And then plus 58 times 1. From here, we'd go to the calculator and type this in. This would end up being 1/3 times 157.2226, approximately. Then multiplying by 1/3 or dividing by 3, this would give us approximately 52.41. So probably the most challenging thing about this problem is being careful with the u substitution and then try to enter this into your calculator correctly. If we go back and take a look at the graph again for a moment, notice how the height of this rectangle here that has the same area as the area under the curve over this interval would be approximately 52.41. That's the value that we found by determining the average value. I hope you found this helpful.